The concept involved here is the depression and freezing point, and this says that suppose we have a pure solvent, this pure solvent is volatile in nature.